I'm on it.
I got her!
Shit.
I've got your cover, girl. You're clear to climb up.
Thank God.
Roth!
Yeah?
Grim's dead.
They tried to use him as leverage to make me surrender, but he wouldn't let them.
Grim, you... you stubborn bastard.
I'm so sorry, Roth.
No, don't be sorry, Lara. Just make it count.
We'll raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
Rescue chopper N888RC responding to SOS, inbound from Freighter Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
But Lara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
All right, Lara. That bridge is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky, but you can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way. I've got them in my sights.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should come to us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if we fail and we won't. But some...
What the
hell? What was that? Who's doing it?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay?
That was too close.
I can't see you. Oh, look for the muzzle flash! He's in the air shrine!
Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait.
I can't get a shot!
Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! Move! Stop! Wait! Wait! Lara, I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
All right, this goes next! Surrender!
No! No!
They went over! Is she dead?
I can't see.
We got there she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
About this, Lara?
I'll get them. I'll come back. I promise.
If we can free her, we free ourselves! This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now!
You killed our brother! Now I'm gonna kill you! This is for Vlad,
Vladimir, outsider!
Enough! Dimitri, Nikolai! Bring her to me. Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't understand you, girl. I've just been doing this a lot longer. Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us, Inigo!
Sam!
Speak to us!
Just
look at me. Look at me, okay? She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn! Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived the fall.
Now let's get down there. Come on.
Brother.
Yes. That's what this place is. Matthias thinks Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible. But he's so beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Thank you.
Water. Food. Anything, please.
Don't. No.
Please. Hand it. Hand it.
Let's just leave it for the next shift.
Hey, don't take too long down there. You want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that ship?
Shit. All right. I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out. You can stay here.
Thanks, brother.
Century. I remember black silk fans were used when conducting funeral rites for nobles.
Just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
All right, show me.
We will bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure.
Voices, we praise you. With hearts, we honor you. With fire, we are bound to you. You are the sun. You are the light. You are the storm that rages at night. We are your children. Wait for the day. Bring us the dawn. Show us the way. Your place is now among the Solari brothers. Raise your voices. In praise of the Sun Queen!
Flesh to the flames, flesh to the sun.
Oh, God! Keep back up!
Special occasion. Probably a wedding. Doesn't look older than a few years.
Cage is kind of overkill.
Since the old man busted out, they don't want to take any chances.
These new ones are trouble. We should just send them all to the Oni. So, what do you think's going to happen?
The Sun Queen. She's finally going to lead us off this rock.
So it's all real? I mean, she's real?
She is. And nothing is going to stop us.
I can't believe it. It
It's been so long.
Everything is going to change, brother. You'll see.
Make it.
Shit!
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Yeah, Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam too. But we're not gonna do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
Fine. Let's try to loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Again.
Okay. Ready?
Jump! No use, Reyes.
Hold on to something.
Ready? Jump!
God damn it.
Becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
Don't worry about it, Lara. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great. Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady. Let's get it moving. Put the weight on one side.